Welcome to Fixer on the Roof. Today we're doing a flat roof on, and we're doing some re-sloping. First we've removed the old membrane, and we are going to put the base sheet on. It needs to be re-sloped towards the drain. And we're adding a beautiful skylight. And here is the beautiful finished product. The cap sheet, the beautiful Velux skylight. And this roof will be watertight for many years. We use the Prima 2-ply SPF flat roof membrane. All the protrusions are flashed properly. Scuppers and the roof re-sloped to drain properly. And this roof should last a good 20 years. Thank you, Suprema.